Don't forget to go to asskicking.com for pound for pound the best home health and beauty fragrance product.
Y'all live on Facebook. Say what's up real quick, man.
What's going on, Dante Nation fans? Bo Mac,
Terrence Crawford training right here.
Watching Dante's Boxing Nation.
Y'all see it. Y'all hear it right here.
Dante's Boxing Nation, what's going on, guys? Some big news to report. It's just been reported. According to Freddie Roach, Manny Pacquiao, he will face Vasyl Lomachenko in November at 140 pounds. According to Freddie Roach, Manny Pacquiao, he will return, and get this, on Terrence Crawford's undercard. Boy, it's amazing how things change, ain't it? He will return on Terrence Crawford's undercard April 14th. He'll most likely fight against Mike Alvarado as a tune-up fight for Vasyl Lomachenko at 140. Wow. That is huge. That is huge right there. And I'm going to tell you, right off the bat, this reminds me of when Manny Pacquiao moved up to fight against the much bigger Oscar De La Hoya. When Manny Pacquiao agreed to fight Oscar De La Hoya, no one gave Manny Pacquiao a chance. Everyone said that this is a joke of a fight. De La Hoya is gonna kill him. He's way too big, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. And then soon as Manny Pacquiao dominated him, all them same fans said, oh, you know, Oscar De La Hoya was drained at the weight. They made all these excuses for Oscar. We'll see what happens in this situation. I have a feeling in this situation it may be a little different when and who people will predict to win this fight. I'm guessing Lomachenko will be the favorite in this fight. I could be wrong, but I'm guessing he'll still be the favorite. But once again, this will be Lomachenko's first time going up against a guy who will be bigger than him. Even though Manny Pacquiao is not naturally a welterweight, this is huge, guys. This is huge. Manny Pacquiao returns in 2018 with a bang. Let's see how this all goes down. That's all I got for now, guys. I'm on to the next one.